All right, everyone, welcome back. Continuing on with the game, we finally made enough money. Wow, like 200,000 gold. That is just a lot. So we're gonna make that payment. There it is. Oh, that's so painful. I mean, you know how much 200,000 is? That's a lot. I mean, it doesn't look like a lot compared to that 20 million, but you know, that is a lot to me. All right, so we are going to get out of there. We finished.
You've broken the 500,000 gold mark in your payments. Nothing gonna stop you now, Luger.
This is the Department of Dimensional Affairs. We need you to return to Spirius as soon as possible.
Again? You can't just order Luger around like that.
Agreed.
We have located the final waymarker. Do hurry.
The final waymarker? Come on, Luger, you gotta get moving.
All right, you know this guy doesn't talk that much. So all right, we're gonna go back to the entrance, and then we're gonna look at the final waymarker. The final waymarker is probably Kronos himself. You know, who would be guarding it other than the most powerful being or second most powerful being alive?
Well done. We've been expecting you.
We're on a roll, lady. We should get out there and grab the last waymarker.
It's not that easy. Something's preventing entry into fractured dimensions. We think it's the spirit Maxwell. The CEO will bring you up to speed on all the details in his office.
Luger, hey!
This is no time for small talk, you guys! All you need to know is Maxwell stopping us from getting the last waymarker.
Wait, Maxwell?
Things are getting interesting.
It would seem I need to have a chat with these spurious overseers of yours.
We're coming with you.
Fine, just hurry up!
Mila Maxwell, this is gonna be a sight.
Is it wise to bring along an entourage like this? With the foreign king and a great spirit?
It's probably not wise, but I doubt we'd be able to stop them.
All right, there's a cat. I hear a cat. All right, let's pick up this cat.
Why, Luger, you're late.
I believe you have something to tell us, Mr. Bakor.
Yes, something about Maxwell.
My goodness, no one said you brought a VIP.
Please pardon the intrusion. I am the king of Riza Maxia. Call me Gaius.
It's a pleasure, Highness. Beasley Bakor, CEO of the Spirius Corporation. Are you certain you're safe here? What, with the peace accord ratification ceremony fast approaching?
Fear not. He is under my protection.
Who's she?
Trusted.
Oh, I'm just a humble spirit. Don't mind me.
You're a spirit. I see.
What happened?
We've detected the fractured dimension that contains the final waymarker of Kanan. Unfortunately, there's an obstacle somewhere within the dimensional abyss that's blocking all attempts at entry.
I wonder if there's a way to circumvent it.
We tried to force our way through, but were ever so rudely evicted. By the power of the four great spirits.
The power of the four?
Mila.
Indeed. Mila Maxwell herself stands between us and the final waymarker.
It was Kronos who put her there.
But escaping from the abyss should be child's play if she has the four with her.
Perhaps it's not a matter of wanting to return, but of being unable.
Regardless, The final waymarker is beyond our reach until something is done about Mila Maxwell. I would like to request the help of Risa Maxia with this situation.
Very well. We'll look for a solution on our end, too.
The solution is clear, isn't it?
Hey, where are you going?
Yes, Rowan? What is it?
Elle and Mila are still somewhere in the city. Let's go find them.
Alright, something's happening. Alright, so we gotta search for her manually, which stinks. Because I just like beaming around, but it looks like we need to manually walk around now. Now, I know that this Mila is going to disappear, or one of them is going to disappear, when they both return to the same realm. Alright, she's at the train station. At the boat station, rather. I'm not really sure why she ran off. It's kind of strange.
Mila.
Hey, Luger. Mila's sad, but I don't know what she's sad about.
You get it, don't you?
Oh, it might be because she is here that she's blocking the other Mila from coming back. I'm not really sure. So, I guess we're gonna have to figure that out. Maybe the four is trying to protect that Mila from disappearing. But, yeah, I haven't played the game yet, so I haven't figured out what is happening here. But we're gonna move on.
Don't play dumb and make me say it. I know you're not that heartless.
You think the reason our Mila can't return is because...
of me. No maybes about it.
How do you know?
Because two identical things can't coexist in the Prime Dimension. This world's not big enough for two Milas. Yours can't return until I'm gone.
Mila, wait.
The way to bring her back into her rightful dimension is obvious. You have to kill me.
What?
Ixnay in front of the kid, yeah?
No point hiding it. It's the truth.
Yeah, well, it's gonna have to wait. Gaius just called. He got word that Exodus is plotting a whopper of an attack.
Don't tell me they're targeting the peace accord ceremony.
He wants our help nipping this thing in the bud, so to speak. What do you say?
Let's go.
All right, select L1. Oh, no, wait. You could... L1's for Jude, you get 250. Mila is R1, 150.
What do you mean, we? Am I going too?
Come on!
Very well. It would hurt less if they just didn't care.
Time to hurry then. Gaius is already on his way to where they're holding the ceremony in Marksburg.
I knew it all along. It's me. Put me in touch with those Exodus lowlifes, would you?
Exodus just doesn't give up, do they?
It's up to us to stop them. Come on, guys. Let's hurry.
You gotta really hate that guy. Alright, let's transport there.
What sort of horrible scheme have they hatched this time?
You're here.
What's happening?
Based on our documents, we're rounding up Exodus agents who slipped into the city. Quietly, of course.
Yeah, it'd be bad news if the public found out.
If people found out, you could just erase them from history. That's your specialty, right?
Mila, take it easy.
They're a problem?
It doesn't really matter what you press here.
I'm sure it's nothing to you. You destroy whole worlds. Taking me out is trivial.
Taking out Maxwell?
Everybody stop fighting!
The ceremony is about to get started.
We've captured most of the Exodus members in the city. Now we just need to guard against attacks from without.
Damn it all! They totally used me! Oh, sorry about that, Kitty.
Marcus?
Huh? Alvin!
Hold up!
He a friend of yours?
Uh-huh. From back when I ran with Exodus.
We'll tail him, Gaius. You keep an eye out for suspicious types at the city gate.
One final thing. If the Mila we know had to die to fulfill her duty, you should know she wouldn't hesitate for a moment.
So what? I don't even know what my duty is anymore.
Why can't they ever make this easy?
There he is!
Hey! Don't get ahead of us!
Marcus, buddy. Thought I told you to ditch Exodus and fly right.
I'm sorry.
So you still roll with those guys?
Maybe.
As what, wimpy cowboy?
In what world is this guy a terrorist?
Yeah, he's harmless. Just hangs out with the wrong crowd, that's all. Whenever the plan calls for a disposable stooge, he's their guy.
You're right. I got played as usual.
What do you mean?
Well, I heard a transmission from the main group. The Exodus guys in town are for show. The real action's out there.
Where?
On that ship, the ESS Palloon. That's where Chancellor Marcia is.
You're ambushing the Chancellor of Olympias?
Oh boy. You better tell Gaius about this.
It's too late. Exodus agents are on board posing as crew members. They should have struck by now.
You dumbasses! Chancellor Marcia is a moderate. She opposed the Otherworld Reactor Plan. Meanwhile, lots of other politicians are yelling for Olympias to put the screws to Risa Maxia. If you guys take out the Chancellor, the peace process dies with her.
I didn't make the damn plan. Look, there's no saving her.
Exodus has definitely got the upper hand here.
Not for long. They're not wasting the time Mila gave us. I brought Gaius up to speed. All right, it's time to board this ship.
Alright, so we're gonna choose. Well, it depends on. L1, Jude is gonna get 150, Elvin's gonna get 300, while R1 is gonna give Jude 250. So it really depends on your choice. But we're gonna go with L1 because it gives us both.
Are you sure? It looks like we've got a new do-gooder in town.
Silly Jude, I could have told you that.
Should have piped up. I guess it's too late to jump ship now. Fine, I'll do it.
Too late? It's too early to jump ship, dummy. We're not even on it yet.
Touché, kid. Marcus, get us a barge, man. Hop to it.
What? Why me?
And thanks for agreeing to be our decoy while we board the Paloon.
Decoy? But I didn't agree to nothing.
Well, if you're gonna be like that, might as well hand you to the cops.
Wait. Okay. I'll do it.
Attaboy. Way to be a team player.
You treat me worse than Exodus does. And those guys are a bunch of terrorists!
You need better friends. Listen.
Exodus goons.
It's happening.
I'm Marcus with Infiltration. I need to talk to the main squad.
Freeze! You're in violation of mission protocols!
Wait! Come on, you guys. Just hear me out.
Save it for the holding cell.
This is bad. I thought for sure they'd take the bait.
Alright, L1 it is.
This one over here is mine.
Like hell. Now die!
Gotta keep your head about you, or you'll lose it.
So what if I do? Isn't that what you want?
No, of course it isn't. What about you, Mila? Is that what you want?
Where's the Chancellor?
Oh, I know that. She's being held in the central hall with her aides.
I owe you one, Marcus.
You don't seem like a total loser. You should quit doing bad stuff, okay?
Maybe you're right.
All right, let's save. Boy, we're making a lot of save, but that is how RPGs are. Alright, I don't even know where we began. So what you want to do now is, if you want to go get a chest, you want to go to this side. Alright, so there's a timer.
They even slaughtered the women and children.
Oh, that's just sick.
I can't let L see this.
There!
Alright, there's a box there and that idiot. Alright, diamond, that's what you want.
There! Attack! There! There! There!
Alright, go straight up here. You can save a passenger here. There's also a chest right there.
There!
Let him run past you. That's the best thing you can do. Ah, boy. Alright, maybe we... Is the timer still going on while we're battling? Alright, so you want to make these battles quick. You got 30 minutes to do this.
Now we're getting it.
Someone you can save here. There it is. Alright, this thing doesn't even pause when you do that. Alright. So we gotta go all the way back. If you don't want the chest and whatever, you don't need it. I'm gonna put on a holy bottle just in case it does scare off these imbeciles. Because you'd rather have them running. Alright, they're not coming. Never mind. They're gonna run after us. Well, that stinks. Alright, so we're gonna go this way. Yeah, these Exodus guys aren't afraid of the holy bottle. Alright, just run straight if possible. Alright, never mind. There's a stupid barrier there. Alright, so go up then. Wow, this timer thing is really going off quickly. We're gonna skip any treasure chests then. So just run there. Gonna run here. Now if you continue running, ah boy. Alright, so right at the end, you will see a chest. And that chest has a shock ward. So you probably want it. There's injured passenger number 4. I'll just die already. I can't believe he's still healed.
Hey, relax.
How am I supposed to do that?
Alright, so time will pass even if you're in battle. So you don't want to be in battle. Oh boy.
The model of ship is the Zenithra.
There's nothing in the first room.
Another attack from Exodus. Gotta there. Love the irony.
I won't hold back.
Just die already. Oh, are you serious? This guy.
Sorry about
this.
Alright, let's try to fast forward everything. There's an injured passenger right here. Save them, go in here, grab the chest on the right. Now exit. Alright, try to run down.
Attack!
It's better not to get into a fight. So try to get them to run at you.
There!
Like right here, like that, and then run. There should be a save point here. There's more stuff to get.
Gotta watch your step, Mila.
Hey, tell me the truth. Is it difficult for you to call me Mila?
Why would it be difficult? You're Mila just as much as she is.
Not to you, no. To you, I'm just a double. A counterfeit.
I don't think that way.
How do you think of me?
Oh, this is a difficult question. Alright, you're gonna press R1.
Seriously, Luger? Look, this isn't real versus not real. My Mila and you are two different people. That's all there is to it.
Well, thanks for telling me. I get the message.
You know what? Of all the Milas, you're my favorite. Of course, I never met the other ones, so...
Are you trying to cheer me up?
No, I don't care. I just like your cooking and stuff. That's why I said it.
Fair enough. When this is all over, I'll make you a big pot of soup.
If you're gonna make it anyway, then sign me up. Is everything gonna be okay with Mila and Jude?
I understand where each of them are coming from.
Alright, you want to save just on a new file because it's being timed and everything. Now, if you want some sort of peach pie, you can go on to right side where there is a chest. I don't think we want it. Alright, now that you're here... Actually, we better go down and grab the pearl. Ah, come on, this guy is just running straight at us. Alright, so go down, right at the bottom there. There's a chest with a pearl inside.
Almost makes me a little jealous.
And there's a unconscious passenger over there as well. See, there's a pearl, and that pearl actually is worth quite a bit, in my opinion. But we're gonna save the kid. Alright, what you want to do is run straight to the end now. But you don't want to run into enemies. It looks like we're 7 minutes in. Let him run past us. Let these guys run past us. We'll open the door. Alright, so above there is a fruit and cheese as well as an injured passenger.
Maxwell?
What if I am?
I finally found you!
What do you want from me already?
Mila, calm down.
Oh, he was easy.
I can do this.
Yes, you can.
Get back! Mila, are you okay?
He blew himself up. Because of me.
Hate is too weak a word to describe Exodus's feelings for Mila.
It's her own fault. She didn't finish them off when she had the chance.
I'm glad she didn't, at least.
Huh?
My father is an Olympian. He used to be a member of Exodus, but he fell in love with Ariza Maxian, my mother. Once I was born, he gave up his life as an Exodus agent.
Wait, what?
Looks like they're on to us. We better move.
So does that mean, in my world, I killed Jude and his father when Jude was just a baby?
I don't know, maybe. I don't feel like debating on it. Anyways, you can save the passengers here if you want. Now, we're gonna run into a fight though. Alright, there's something in there, but I don't want to get it. It's just food. Come on, let's exit out of there. And I. Alright, so you want to go down, actually. There's a balanced blade you can get for free in the second room, as well as, say, passengers number 7.
Looking a little pale. Should we take a break?
I'm fine.
Attack!
It's nothing.
There! There! There!
Ah, boy, give me the chest. That's all I want. All right, come here. And you probably want to go in the big winger. There is a nightmare helm in there. Whoa! All right, so go up here. Try to ditch this guy. Come on, come on. All right. So we're going to go in here. There's a chest on the left side. Left wing, 2 chests. 10 minutes. That means we have 20 minutes left. All right, going to open this. Whoa. All right, keep running. Run to the end. Just keep on running to the end. Try to ditch everyone if possible.
Long in this world.
Mila.
Alright, right now. You can go up and then go to the shop. Oh no, alright, so we were stuck a bit. Go to the shop and buy whatever you need to do. Or do whatever you need to do. Get some money. Alright, there's a shop right there. And the money is over here. Grab the chest. Turn around. Stop following us. And here's the gun. Here's the machine. Alright. Let's buy some of this. Just in case. I'm not sure what type of battle we're gonna run into, but you know, you can't. You gotta stress and buy some of these stuff. Alright, now that we're out of there. You probably want to go to E to save another passenger. Alright, we have very little time left, so we better make this quick. Up here. I don't think you actually need to do this, but we're choosing to do this. Hey, oh boy, oh boy. We surely ran the wrong way. Alright, the passenger is over here. Alright. So that's all the passengers. Now, well, for now, for here anyways. We're gonna get out, go down.
There! There!
And we're gonna go all the way down to the bottom left section on the map. Come on, run here. Alright, so ditch them, don't fight them. I mean, they're gonna time you when you're fighting anyways. Alright, so we're gonna go in here. Alright, we're in the big central hub now, and there's a passenger on the right or left side, so somewhere around here. There it is. Alright, keep on tapping or pressing, whatever. Whoa, a lot of people. Run upstairs. Now, once you're up here, there's another passenger on the ground. And then you want to go through the door as soon as possible. There's like 15 minutes left. Let's round that up. Go through the central door. If you played the game already, you probably... First game, you've probably been here already. Alright, let's make a save for it. Alright, a quick save. I think there's a save point at the end over there, but... Just to be sure, I don't know why they stopped here with a scene. Which kind of bothers me a bit. There should be a save point right at the end. Oh, there is, see? Because that's exactly what it was like in the first game.
The central hall should be just ahead.
Yeah, they'll probably have hostages, so prepare yourself.
Alright, the timer is gone. So we made it past there for, you know, in a really good amount of time. There's two chests here, you want to grab it. The wind crest, as well as the reverse doll. And those things are really expensive, so you want to get it. You don't want to miss out on that stuff. And then we're going to be fighting a boss. So, time to save. This is a real save. The last one was just a... A quick save. And the boss is going to be... Oh, this is going to be a surprising boss. Hopefully we have everything ready. Let's set our skills. Wow, Jude. Look at Jude. Alright, so Jude is going to be in battle with us. That means we need to be sure to have him geared up. Because I haven't used Jude in a long time. So... He's not geared up. If you haven't used Jude, then you probably want to gear up as well. Alvin. Because this is a forced character, they won't allow you to use any other character, so... Be sure they're, they're leveled up. If not leveled up, then be sure that you set their stuff. Alright, equipment. Equipment is really up to you. You want to equip something on this guy. Okay, so see, as you can see, all of our armor is pretty low. Actually, I want to put the best stuff on Jude. Actually, no way, the Nightmare Helm, we don't want to put it on him. Alright, there it is. Guess those are the best stuff. And then Jude. I know his gauntlets could be better, but... Alright, she has the Balanced Blade and all that other stuff. Alright, so he has a new blade. Alright, hopefully everything is good now. And we're gonna save again because I forgot that we needed to fix our characters up before doing it. And then we're gonna go into battle.
No one gave you the floor, Madam Chancellor.
Rideau! Why are you doing this?
Oh, now don't give me that look. I'm here to help you solve your Maxwell problem.
What the hell are you talking about?
Spurious knows the calculatrix aren't for summoning Maxwell.
Yeah, right, Rideau. And I'm the king of Risa Maxia.
Would you still think I was bluffing if I said Spurious was founded by Krznik, the first human ever to summon Maxwell? If only the art weren't so messy. First of all, you need to have a living circuit.
No!
And the secret ingredient is a living sacrifice.
Damn you!
There's no need for you to feign anger, Jude Mathis. You miss Maxwell, don't you? Your beloved wandering spirit.
Take this! And this! Make this stop!
I see you're quite a hit with the kids, phony.
She's no phony! Mila is Mila!
Afraid not.
Don't let go of her.
Just let me go. He'll kill Al. Don't give up, Mila, no matter what.
Isn't that rich? You're the one who needs to give up.
I knew I wouldn't like you.
Mila.
How nice of you to join us, Mila Maxwell.
May I borrow that sword from you? Thank you. How nice of you to summon me here.
So that's how it is. Looks like someone woke up on the wrong side of the abyss.
No fear.
Now this is going to be fun.
Doesn't look fun to me, idiot.
You two ready?
Oh, you're so dead.
Yeah. So wipe that smile away.
Oh, we didn't get to do our super on him. Alright, let's take out his henchmen first then.
Onward.
That's not cool.
Oh, this guy is powerful.
Guns were made to be broken.
Too bad.
Wait,
dance! got your back!
Luminary revolver!
Tornado drive! Swallow rage!
That's
in
bayonet!
Swallow rage!
Now it's on!
Right here!
Alright, let's bring in the guns. Oh, what is he strong against? This guy has 21,000 health. He's weak against fire. Fire, water, air, or I mean wind, earth, and light. He's weak against everything, except he's strong against sledgehammer, dark, and gun. But you know, I could really use the gun. I like to stand the distance. And we have our Mila back. That's just awesome. Hey, what is this guy? How is he able to like sustain so much damage? This guy's like not human, is he?
All right.
Hey, come on, really?
Power swing. All right, this guy doesn't fall, so we're just gonna use power swing on this guy. This time we got him. Alright, how much health he left? 60,000, wow.
Now it's on.
Oh, you don't want to go around him when he's doing that. Just in case he's gonna transform and like do some mystic art stuff. Run, run. Alright, now I think his thing is gone. So you know when his stuff is gone, he...
Caring is caring.
Not yet.
And boom!
Alright, he's weak against Sore. Oh, this guy is difficult. Let's get him down to 30,000 so we can use our special and kill him. Oh, this guy. We can take him out if we can do our special now. He's a goner, yep. You know, I never liked this guy. Do we need to pay that 20 million back after he's dead? I mean,
now it's on.
Oh boy. You don't want to go near him whenever he does his special. He's gonna do something to you. Alright, we can transform now.
This has to be a joke.
Thank you. I won't forget you.
Jude? Who is this?
Well...
Oh, Mila's back.
Well, aren't you a strong one, Mila Maxwell? I admit I'm rather impressed. I hope you'll go after the Waymarker with a similar sense of fervor. Yet they always do when someone says that.
You have my thanks. You're here from Spirius, right?
Hey, Luger? Where's Mila?
The other one is gone.
It's really you.
Mila! I searched everywhere for you.
Sorry, Muse. I didn't mean to worry you. Any of you.
I wasn't worried. We knew you'd be okay.
It's good to see you again.
I wasn't worried about you. There's another Mila, you know, and I'm worried about her.
What happened here?
Well,
I can't believe it.
It's a brave thing she did.
Madam Chancellor.
Because of her and her selflessness, we can proceed with ratifying the peace accord. You were a great help to me as well. It's not much, but consider this a small token of my thanks. Oh, just to be clear, this isn't a bribe.
Mila, we have little time.
You're right. Let's review the situation.
All right, Mila is back, and that kid just doesn't like her. What did we get? Did we get anything important? All right, let's go here.
You don't want him, pay your
Why do we even need to pay this thing? I mean, he's dead. Oh no, wait, he's not dead. All right, so he's gone. We should have killed him. But anyways, we're gonna have to find L. She's not happy. Lord, she is far away.